hope everyone's doing okay. Just a quick thing before I start, before I forget. I just started my sticker bomb, my windscreen, if you guys can see here. If anybody wants to send me some decals or something, just send me a message, or it actually probably be better to send me a message on Instagram. But I'm going over 80. I'm wearing leather. Like, I don't care how fucking hot outside it is. I think I had other things I wanted to talk about, but now I don't remember, so I don't know, whatever. I'm going to school. Even though I've graduated, going to school to take my girlfriend some food. She's done an all-nighter. Alrighty. My girl loved her sandwich. I hung out with her for a little while. Actually, just as I was leaving, I got a call. And usually I don't pick up calls that don't have a number associated with them. But I picked this call up for whatever reason, and it was South Texas Blood and Tissue Center. I've donated blood a few times, but honestly, I usually kind of, like, I'm busy or I don't really want to donate because of whatever reason. But just so happened that I picked this one up. The chick on the line made me laugh a bit. It was like, you know what am I doing today? I'm not really doing anything. She was like, you know, your blood type is the best for platelets, whatever. I've never donated platelets before, but I'm willing to do it today. So, like I said, it was actually just chance that I even picked up and that I was available to donate today, but like I said, hopefully it helps somebody out, you know? Well, I'm all done. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get platelets because my count was too low. So that kind of sucks because that's really what they needed was platelets. But since I was there, they took whole blood. I had to give. It's actually the first time that I've ever almost passed out on the chair. If I'm breathing a little harder than normal, forgive me. It's because I'm still a little weak. Needless to say, because I almost passed out. Feeling a little weak, but it's okay. I'll be good on my ride home. Oh, the light is out. Cool. Oh no, there was an accident. Woo! Fucking on! Bike is getting way hot. It's fucking hot. Fuck you, asshole. All of you guys. You guys have to get over. If somebody tries to get fucking in front of me, they can go suck a cock. I just fucking gave blood. Fuck you guys. The only reason I'm not fucking like splitting is because there's a fucking cop right there. Look, I just fucking gave blood. I shouldn't be overheating. I'm in fucking leather and almost 100 degree heat and like in ridiculous humidity. You guys can go suck a fucking cock. And my bike is getting like super fucking hot. I'm sorry, dost thou suck cock? Really? Really, asshole?